Getty. Last month, Selena Gomez revealed that she'd had a kidney transplant after battling lupus for a number of years. And now the 25-year-old has opened up about it for the first time in an interview with the Today Show. Selena was joined by her best friend Francia Reza, who donated her kidney. Today advertisement continue reading below fighting back tears, Selena said it was really kind of life or death. My kidneys were just done. That was it and I didn't want to ask a single person in my life. That was the day I came home and she volunteered, she did it, she said solemnly. When interviewer Savannah Guthrie asked, you feel like Francia saved your life, she responded without hesitation because she did. That's it. Today we first found out that Selena had undergone a kidney transplant when she shared photos of her experience last month, including a snap of her in a hospital bed alongside Francia. Advertisement continue reading below in a post on her Instagram, Selena wrote alongside photos of her scar, I'm very aware some of my fans had noticed I was laying low for part of the summer and questioning why I wasn't promoting my new music, which I was extremely proud of. So I found out I needed to get a kidney transplant due to my lupus and was recovering. Advertisement continue reading below. Advertisement continue reading below. It was what I needed to do for my overall health. I honestly look forward to sharing with you soon my journey through these past several months as I have always wanted to do with you. Until then, I want to publicly thank my family and incredible team of doctors for everything they have done for me prior to and post surgery. She went on to thank Francia, who you may recognize as the actress who plays Adrienne Lee on TV show The Secret Life of the American Teenager. Advertisement continue reading below, and finally, there are in words to describe how I can possibly thank my beautiful friend Francia Reza. She gave me the ultimate gift and sacrifice by donating her kidney to me. I am incredibly blessed. I love you so much, sis. Lupus is a chronic autoimmune disease. Its symptoms include body aches, fevers, and extreme fatigue. It can also lead to kidney and heart damage.